get one more patient, I'm going to lose it. We have 8 new patients, 6 old. Tomorrow is going to be painful. Dr. O'Leary is going to have us surrounding forever. There's no way we're getting up by noon. Damn it, it's the ER again. Hey, this is Journal of Medicine returning a page again.
Hey, thanks for getting back to me so quickly. I have a patient down here for general medicine. Yeah, she already has a bed, and I was gonna send her up with holding orders.
Whoa, let's hear about the patient first. What's going on?
Okay, so she is an 84-year-old lady with a history of Alzheimer's dementia, coronary artery disease, and diabetes and hypertension, who has a right-sided intertrochanteric fracture after an unwitnessed fall. She's a little loopy right now, but stable. We called ortho already, and they said she had too many medical problems, and they wanted her admitted to general medicine. She's a little hypertensive now, but I think that's because of the pain. So we gave her a slug of IV metoprolol and something for the pain. Sound good?
Hold on. This lady has a fractured hip, like, fractured right now.
I'm sorry, I gotta go. We have a trauma down here. Can you call me back?
You know what? Go ahead. I'm just gonna come down there so we can straighten things out. Well, it figures. Ortho never admits anyone. Why don't you come with me to the ER? If this patient comes in our service, it'll be yours. But let's see what happens. I'll show you how it's done.
Great. Sounds like an interesting case.
All right, we'll be back soon. Hey, are you the ER resident?
Can I call you back? Great. Oh, hi. Yeah, your medicine.
Yeah. This lady is fine. Her only active issues are the hip fracture. She definitely should be on the ortho service.
Yeah, I know. I spoke to them already. They said they're concerned about her coronary disease and that it would preclude her from surgery.
Well, that's for a cardiology consult to decide.
I mean, don't you think she would be better served on medicine because of her other issues? You know, the hypertension, mental status?
I mean, it seems to me the biggest issue and threat to her mortality is the hip fracture. But, you know, why don't I just call my attending and see what he has to say about it? I'm sure he won't be happy to have another surgery boarder on our service.
Fine, okay, I'll call ortho again. She already has a bed, I just gotta get her out of here.
It's a miracle. A patient with a fracture actually went to ortho. Hallelujah.
Awesome. Now all we need is to get one to neuro and one to vascular for the hat trick.
Yeah. It's 11 o'clock. That took a long time. I think it's Dr. O'Leary paging you here about the admissions. Hey, Dr. O'Leary. Yeah, sorry. Yeah, we only took 8, right? I know, it's unbelievable that we didn't cap. I did hear about another one, some lady with a hip fracture that we finally got to ortho. Yeah, shocker, right? Okay, let me tell you about the ones that we did get.